La Santa Muerte, translated into English, means the Death Saint. She might remind you of the Grim Reaper. She's a skeleton, always carrying a scythe and a globe. But for many Mexicans, La Santa Muerte is a miracle worker.
A lot of the working class individuals believe in the patron saint. They believe it'll bring them prosperity, it'll help them bring them more money.
In the past decade, La Santa Muerte is getting a dangerous following. Drug cartels.
It has become a narco patron saint.
And she shows up on the arms and the backs of accused drug dealers. Homeland Security says cartel members pray to La Santa Muerte for protection against law enforcement.
That'll give them prosperity, it'll give them protection, it'll protect the commodities that they're moving.
During a recent Homeland Security bust of a suspected drug dealer in New Mexico, officials found an elaborate shrine to the saint with candles and sacrifices.
Whether it be of money, lines of cocaine, perhaps chicken bones or blood.
And now the once underground icon is going mainstream.
There's no doubt a demand for Santa Muerte merchandise here at this Nob Hill store. You can actually see necklaces, incense, even something called scapulars. But Catholics say that Santa Muerte is a symbol of death.
Es simplemente muerte, no es santa para nosotros.